get down, hey!
Hey, camera down, put the camera down. Crown hygiene, I'm kinda done with them bitches. Some call it crazy, have a secret on skinny jeans. At it for a decade, had a plug when I was 16. PTSD, I ain't sleep, so I don't got dreams. Two things I ain't running out, this money and this lean. Two things I care about, my family and my team.
TikTok is one of the biggest social media platforms on the internet. You see, me personally, I'm more of a YouTube guy myself. So I felt there had to be a way to assert YouTube's dominance over TikTok. So I kidnapped a TikToker.
Me and Bryson had to kidnap our target, and Dane had to be our getaway driver. We could not afford to mess this up.
We got food in the crib.
When you get to the crib, what kind of food is there?
Leftovers.
What kind of leftovers is the usual?
Whatever we had today.
All right, so look, I got another question for you.
Get down, hey, put the camera down.
The camera down, put the camera down.
Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, this is all just a joke. We wanted to see what strangers' reactions would be if they saw an actual kidnapping of a TikToker in public. That's our guy, Jalen, and he's in on it too.
The plan is, you're gonna interview people how you would for regular TikTok or whatever, right? And we're gonna come up behind you, throw a pillowcase over you, pick you up, throw you in the backseat, and then we're just gonna drive off like we kidnapped you.
Y'all gonna be wearing masks?
Come on, bro, you know we can't prepare. You ready?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, we live, I'm here with...
Hey, it's everybody's favorite part of the video, subscribe time. Click that like button, share it to your friends, drop a comment in the comment section. Subscribe!
I don't like recording in stores, but anytime we're inside a store or whatever, we have to get a basketball and just dribble it. Let me just pull out my Hodar type shit. They only have the good balls here, bro.
Once you run it up, then you got run out of here. My money growing, I'm proud of her. I bought some glasses, the proud of pair. Fish for real, and then we catch, and then you know he out of there. Fuck a good and grip of hell. Fuck y'all both, I love it here. Bitch, I ain't come ain't the sign. You thought you deal with regular niggas. From front of eight time, ain't no threats. You gotta do it, come step on niggas. Got my love for my brothers, then he...
Baby Tron! Oh my god, Baby Tron!
Birds of a feather flock together, gang in goose coat. I was little dog, now my pape like Manu Bo.
Hasn't been called out of phase rugs camera.
Anything is
fuck my twin, yo.
Is it open? Oh my god.
A lot of y'all don't notice, before I picked up a camera, I was a D1 athlete for basketball. Like, no joke, look it up, look up. University, you go see my picture there for the basketball team.
Appreciate y'all for watching to the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share. If y'all don't want to do any of those, fuck you. New video next week. That's pretty much it. Peace.
I'm just trying to ball and live. 100 mil, I'm calling deals. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. Go off in this bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years. And I'm out here grinding still. I need equity to sign a deal. I'm just trying to ball and live.